I took an old Yum Dinger and pinched off the end of it and put it on as a hook keeper so that the trailer hook doesn't slide off the hook. And it wasn't long before the decision to put a trailer hook on was rewarded. The trailer hook barely caught it in the top of the mouth. Without it, there is no doubt I wouldn't have been able to watch this fish swim away.